In this video, we will see how to search across all Teams meeting notes which you have captured using Loop. There are two ways of doing that. First is to go to loop.cloud.microsoft.com. It will open your Loop page. It may give you a warning saying workspaces may expire. That's all right. We are interested in this section, recent components and pages. We are interested in the meeting notes components. This will give you a list of all the Loop notes across meetings. If this is enough for you to figure it out, click on it and you will see all your notes. Otherwise, if you want to search for something, go to recent components, click on this search button, and now type the search condition. Mind you, this search is across all Loop items. It is not specific to Teams meetings. However, the meeting name will appear here and the search condition will also be shown in bold. So whichever you want, you click on it, it'll open that page and show you agenda, notes and actions, if any. The problem with this approach is now my search results are gone. So I'll have to go to search again and repeat the process. Another way of doing that is to just go to office.com and log in using your corporate or Azure AD ID. On the home page, you will see a search text box. This is really powerful. I'm going to give the same search condition. Never mind what it shows here. Click on show more results. Now you will see all kinds of results, but don't worry. Open the file type and choose Loop. Here you will get similar results, but these are more usable. Why? Because it tells you the folder from where they are coming. Whenever you see the last folder as meetings, those are meeting notes. If you say this, that means these are chat files. And if you see attachments, that means that was a Loop component added in email. So let's say I want this particular one. Right click and open in new window, or you can simply press Control and then click. Now you can look at the notes and do whatever you want. The benefit is my search results are still available. So that's how you have two methods of searching for meeting notes which are captured as Loop components. Of course, this is a small part of meeting transformation. The idea is, if you are using Teams, you can conduct everything about the meeting before, during and after without sending a single mail. And that transforms efficiency across the organization. If you don't know how to do it, you must watch this video. So that's it for now. See you next time. Thank you.